course, the very first thing that I have to say is congratulations, because I know very, very well that this last election was very hard fought. And that's why... Natatawa yung ating mga naging dating kandidato dahil talagang yung pagkasabi ko hard fought, that's an understatement. I'm trying to be diplomatic. But it is very hard fought. That is why the congratulations that I am greeting you with is the victories that you have gained in the last election are certainly well deserved. And but now we must return. We must move from our identities as candidates and return to our identities as public servants. And as we, and it is an opportune time and an opportune moment for us all to remember that the public service is a public trust, and it behooves us all to put aside the political differences that, of course, became more stark and became more pronounced during the campaign and during the election, and once more unify Tacloban so that we can do the jobs that the people have voted us to do. And it is only in the local government. It is very clear that the problems that face all our local government officials are complex and are difficult. Whatever successes that they achieve also have been achieved through great difficulty and hard work. And not through the great difficulty and hard work of a single person, but the partnership of all our local leaders working together. And we must once again achieve that unity, because it is what the people expect of us. It is the only way that we can provide the services that our people are expecting of us and are needing from us. And that is the message that we should take away on this day. That once we were polarized, but the elections are over, we must once again be unified in the service of the people. Once again, congratulations to all of you. Congratulations on again, hard-fought campaign and a well-earned victory. Thank you and good afternoon.